All right. So I did have to check. I really want that power armor, so I know one of them's here. Where the fuck am I in a new location? Great place. Where the fuck am I? Mm-hmm. Nope. He already got it, or... Oh shit, I already have it.
Director Evans, flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I routed the message to your hologrid for viewing.
Oh shit.
The goddess hasn't abandoned us. She sent us the anointed.
Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
By the will of the goddess, they could not break us.
Let's see if that one over there.
Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
Yay. Ooh, that scared the fuck out of me.
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found.
All right, now we're finally gonna get that power arm.
I can always use these. Easy.
It is finally mine.
All powered up. Now to get the dials.
Oh, ouais, pour la vraie. That's cool.
There must be some kind of code.
Well, I'm not actually going to wear this suit. Okay. Oh, shit. All right. Now let's go do some mission. Il faut en est qui a gagné, ça veut dire qu'il a gagné à Belt de Bisbing.
Good day.
Ooh, this armor is cool. Tin Hood?
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call. Waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused.
Thanks,
if
bro.
We were fight together on the brink of life and death.
Gonna finish this damn game already.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Phew, thank God I don't have to sit through that. Talk to Blameless Marat. Can't wait to see if this armor is any good. Hopefully it is.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge of defenses and at the spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, that's cool.
Not let Meridian fall without a fight.
I'm gonna go check my defenses.
Buy goods for a fair price.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. Freehold war.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
And Nora saves his life. I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Petra.
Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you.
Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the Mainspring forges. So I've taken greater pride in improving them.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it then. The targets should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did.
Oh my God.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
I think I've never went to the Spire. Eventually we'll get there.
Thank you.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. They used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys dressed like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian.
And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend.
Is it only all for you?
I would be proud.
Only if we
There's thousands of them, and you're four? This looks like a final battle station tab.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
These cards are in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Alright, let's go rest up and then let's do the final battle of Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh. 1 o'clock means got 8 hours left. Babe. And
Meridian walk fall. The sun set us here because we knew we'd be protected.
An army at the ridge. Save yourselves. Cover. Don't get trapped.
Travis and Gaga Prime Stackers well underway. Reactor installed. Plans for remind me of Starship Bridges of those. Vids of in space model finger crossed this week. How the fuck do I get there?
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you. Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come. Let's talk it over.
Going to meet him. teach the Karja nothing else. You know the mice?
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Is there anything I'm missing? That should be fine. Time to rest for the final battle.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
These cracks can be a little less brutal next time.
Fires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
What is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Guys.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Set loaded!
All of you! Be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back? Peerless!
No! Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Something you have vexed me.
Should have fought me in a sunlight then.
Will not escape the shadow!
Why do you fight?
You cannot escape our grief!
Must regret.
Warriors keep firing, this bridge will go.
Ah, shit. My game, I hopefully wasn't glitching for too long, god damn it. Ah, that's annoying when it does that.
let him in close.
Do it.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. You made it happen. Followed your orders, butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand.
You pity me?
Really, birds in the middle of destruction?
Away. here when that hits.
Ideas.
your breath and prepare.
All right. That was heavy duty.
Raise arms again, west.
God damn it. Glint Hawk, really? You fuck.
You're scared of me.
Oh my god, why does it keep doing that shit? This fucking game. Now corruptors. What the fuck, dude? Come on. another. Oh my fucking god. How long is this gonna fucking take? I'm stuck. Oh my god, please, please. Why am I shooting with the inferior arrows? What the fuck is this? God, that was so intense. I'm not even done yet. Thank God I had my armor, because I would have been dead like 15 times.
Incoming!
No! You need to get up. Poke your stick inside of it.
Aloy! Aloy! Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others... are they...
No! No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that... thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab.
Another triumph from Meridian.
Go, go, go! Why am I not dressed in my attire?
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
God.
Thank you.
That's not good.
If Hades has started the signal, it must have gotten through the defenses. Venora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Go, you stupid. God damn. Oh, shit. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Probably a fucking huge ass machine up there.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. Contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
God damn it.
Execute.
Aloy, the desperate assaultants are on you.
It's taking more than you to stop me.
Ah!
Really, I got 9 minutes to beat this motherfucker. Fuck off. Any day now. Stuck again.
Execute.
The demons turned on you, Aloy.
Okay, here it comes.
Come on.